to the North Carolina coast now in the threat of Portuguese man-o-war. Oak Island officials posting these pics on the town's Facebook page. According to the Oak Island Fire Water Rescue, at least six people were stung by the animals this week. Most of the victims were children. Officials now urging beachgoers to be on the lookout for these things.